evening.
Hi. Good evening. You are before time, eh? I can't believe it.
No, no.
Oh, almost. Yeah,
hey, I no, saw I, you even. I was no, on the I, phone.
No, I know. So it's very good. It's very good. It's a compliment.
Thank you so much. I have a. Yeah, usually nobody is there to see you early, but today it's about a minute back. It's 7 o'clock right now.
Yeah. Huh. So Gulshan, like, really happy to do this live chat today. You know, I was really excited. I think I was looking at your profile and said, this guy is really cool dude, if I can say that. You know, a lot of shit about you.
Thank you, thank you. And it's really my pleasure to be doing this. And thank you so much for sending this afternoon feast. I really enjoyed it. And biryani is one of my favorite foods. So I really, like, whenever I go to any city or something, मैं कोशिश करता हूँ कि पता लगाने की वहाँ की खास बिरयानी कहाँ मिलती है और दैट सो आई यूजुअली ट्राई वेरी लॉट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ बिरयानीज एंड आई लाइक टू आई कैन बी वेरी पिकी समटाइम्स विद माय बिरयानी
यू शुड
या बट आई आल्सो लाइक टू एक्सपेरिमेंट बिकॉज़ यू नो इट्स आल्सो सच अ डिश वेयर एवरीबॉडी हैव देयर ओन जो घर पे आपकी मम्मी जो बिरयानी बनाती है या मोहल्ले में आपके जो यार दोस्त हैं वो जो बिरयानी बनाते हैं और अलग अलग शहरों में जो बिरयानी बनती है there's always a difference they all have their own spin and that's the beauty of like a biryani also
no no so maybe I think so you know so glad to you know be talking to a biryani lover so I think you grew up in Bangalore right
I did I was born and raised in Bangalore
So, of course, you know, now I'm in biryani business for last 5 years. I'm an engineer, MBA from profession. I've worked in private equity, everything. So, but now I know a lot about biryani. But yeah. Tell me how, whether you like you said, different cities biryani, Bangalore biryani, Mumbai biryani, of course. So, yeah. Where do you like? Of course, Hyderabad.
Yes. It's been mainly, I think my preferences came through experience. So, Bangalore, the Muslim community over there, there are two kinds of biryanis over there. There's one, there's this Andhra biryani, which is Bhimas and things like that. But
it has like Nagarjuna, more Nagarjuna biryani.
But, so, they don't really, it's a very particular taste over there. I think it's more like a pulao than a biryani, but then they call it a biryani.
Right. So,
because I think the rice and the meat are cooked together like in a pulao.
Yes.
But
yes.
Classified as a biryani. So, Dindigul biryani.
Dindigul, Thalakpati.
So, they also use chota chawal.
Chota chawal use karte, right.
It's very absorbent of all the flavors.
Right. Right.
So, on its own, the chawal is not very tasty. बट आप जब बिरयानी बनाते हैं तो वो बिरयानी का टेस्ट सब वो सूख लेता है उसमें सो देयर आर मेनी डिफरेंट थिंग्स देयर इज दोने बिरयानी एंड ऑल दैट बट आई थिंक द इफ यू गो टू लाइक शिवाजी नगर एक एरिया है वहां पे बंगलोर में सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ रेस्टोरेंट्स ओवर देयर एंड द मेजॉरिटी ऑफ ऑल द मुस्लिम किचन्स लाइक दे आर ऑल बेस्ड द दखनी स्टाइल ऑफ कुकिंग दे आर ऑल बेस्ड ओवर देयर वहां पे ये छोटे चावल का से वो बिरयानी बनाते हैं
चावल का
हां लजीज होता है पर्टिकुलरली इफ यू गेट इट लाइक हॉट इफ यू गेट देयर ऑन टाइम एंड दैट वाज वन थिंग व्हेन वी वर यंग लाइक इन आवर लाइक लेट 1780 यू नो दैट देयर इज अ सर्टेन टाइम व्हेन द पतीला ऑफ द बिरयानी विल कम देयर लाइक यू फिगर आउट
एंड तब गरम-गरम मिलेगा
गरम-गरम हां तो वहां पे ऑलरेडी लाइन लगती थी छोटी छोटी बड़ी बड़ी लाइन नहीं रहती बट देयर वाज टू बी अ लाइन सो यू टेक ऑर्डर्स फ्रॉम ऑल योर फ्रेंड्स की किसको कितना चाहिए एंड वो कुछ ऐसे 25-30 रुपए की बिरयानी एक पार्सल में देन यू गो देयर एंड यू टेक ऑल द पार्सल्स एंड यू गेट बैक टू लाइक वेयर एवर यू गाइस लाइक एट अ फ्रेंड्स हाउस और समवेयर यू आर लाइक मीटिंग एंड देन यू एंजॉय द बिरयानी एंड इट वाज रियली समथिंग दैट वी यूज्ड टू लुक फॉरवर्ड टू I think my attachment to biryani came from there, from that whole experience of having it fresh and all that. But I think I love the Hyderabadi biryani also. And surprisingly, I was at the Kakatiya, Taj Kakatiya. And it's usually buffet biryanis are not very good. Like what mood
steak. Yes, right. It's
a large scale. But it is outstanding. It was such an outstanding biryani, I remember. And It was such a memorable experience for me to eat it, and I just couldn't stop eating it. And it's a bit spicy, like, yeah, like Hyderabadi biryanis can be a bit spicy. I also enjoy the Kolkata, as in, I think my favorite, like my all-time go-to comfort biryani is the Kolkata biryani, because
like Shiraj or Arsenal biryani there.
But there are places in Mumbai also,
Lucky, Jaffar Bhai. So.
There's a place called Bhojohari Manna. So they're decent and they all have thodi si variety hoti hai. And Bhojohari Manna in Kolkata is outstanding. Like, it's really awesome.
Bhojohari Manna, I love it. It's a lot of restaurants in Calcutta. It's a chain, right? Yeah. I love the bong food there.
So I like that biryani because aajkal thoda spice se problem hone laga hai. So I like less spicy. And wo aloo aur anda deen dete hain usme. So I think I have really, my go-to comfort biryani is the Kolkata biryani.
So, you know, like, I'm so glad. First of all, I think you have a lot of memories about biryani. See, food is about memories. I think that's what makes it. But see, biryani by kilo, we do three kinds of biryani. Hyderabadi, Lucknowi, Calcutta. So I was surprised you only ordered Lucknowi. I asked my people also whether you never wanted Hyderabadi or Kolkata.
So, no, I had a discussion with the person who was in touch with me, and then I wanted to try something different. To be straight with you, like I don't think your restaurant has service in my area, so I've never been actually able to. I've never been able to actually order a biryani from Biryani by the Kilo, because my बहुत जगह से मैं बिरयानी ऐसे मंगा के देखता हूँ, एंड देन आई हैव माय सर्टेन फेवरेट्स, लाइक आई टोल्ड यू ना, आई हैव माय गो टू फेवरेट्स, बट आई वांटेड टू ट्राई समथिंग डिफरेंट आल्सो, सो आई थॉट दैट आई शुड ट्राई द अवधी स्टाइल, द लखनवी बिरयानी, बिकॉज़ कोलकाता बिरयानी तो मैं हमेशा, मतलब बाय डिफॉल्ट जब मन करता है तो मैं
कोलकाता
खा लेता हूँ. और हैदराबादी बिरयानी कैन बी अ बिट स्पाइसी,
कैन बी बिट स्पाइसी, एंड
इस्तेमाल होता है. सो
I think it's a great choice, because I personally prefer our Lucknowi biryani. I think some people might not know, but I'll for the benefit of some people who might be watching it, I think Hyderabadi is a kachchi biryani which is made from scratch, right, and spicy. And Lucknowi biryani, kachchi kosha. Lucknowi is pakki biryani which is made, you know, half cooked meat, half cooked rice, and it's more flavorsome, some, and less spicy. Like more saffron, things like that. But also I like to tell you, like, because you're so knowledgeable, see, in Biryani by Kilo, we make it, like, because you were saying, it's, you know, normally biryanis are made in bulk, in 10 kgs, 20 kgs, and then companies keep selling it the whole day. In Biryani by Kilo, when we were starting it 5 years back, we said, we will make it fresh for every individual order. So only after the order comes, it's cooked in the same handi in which it is delivered. That's why it takes an hour almost to deliver it, unlike some other companies, because biryani cannot be fresh dum cooked in 5 or 10 or 15 minutes.
Yeah,
it takes. So, but if I can ask you honest feedback, how did you like the Lucknowi biryani from Biryani?
It was very unique for me. It was very new. And I didn't know what to expect. I really enjoyed it. And I also have a habit of eating only one meal a day. So I eat only once a day. Wow. That's the lunchtime.
Wow.
It's usually a big meal. It's a big meal with a lot of things. And you had sent so many things. There was a gulab jamun, there was sweets, there was haleem, there was kebab.
Haleem chicken, We are known for a haleem chicken ghee. Yeah. We are known for a mutton galotis. You didn't order them, but next time if you like mutton, we are known.
I was also like, since you were all like very confident to send me a hamper, so I thought you should send me what you like. So,
no, I'll make
next time perhaps I can, like, you know, I'll probably experiment.
Yeah.
And I also, like, you know, sometimes it becomes really too heavy. Like the amount of food that you sent me, like I really enjoyed it, but it was so much that I put it in the fridge because I'm going to eat it again tomorrow. So,
but now we know how you keep so fit. I think so. You do intermittent fasting, eh? Only 3-4 hours in a day you eat. 23 hours
I don't eat, and for 1 hour I eat a lot of food.
So 23 hours you don't eat.
Yeah.
Oh, really? And how long you've been doing this?
Now 2 years actually.
So what happens when you go for a party in the evening or something?
Sometimes I do make exceptions. It's not a very, as a way, हार्ड एंड फास्ट रूल नहीं है. इफ आई गो टू अ बर्थडे पार्टी और इफ समबडी इज हैविंग अ स्पेशल ओकेजन, इफ आई एम मीटिंग समबडी एट होम और समथिंग, आई डू मेक एन एक्सेप्शन. बट मोर और लेस आई थिंक लाइक अ बॉल पार्क फिगर आई एम सेइंग मोर लेस आई ईट वंस अ डे एंड आई डू इट व्हाइल ट्रैवलिंग आल्सो. आई डू इट व्हेन आई एम विजिटिंग अदर सिटीज. I do it when I'm working also. In fact, it's really practical when I'm working because I have more time to work. There's less time I'm eating. Yeah.
But so, what do you think? Like, I have been thinking of doing it for a long time, but of course, it's a
yeah. You have to get used to it, and I would say that you should try it, but then don't be disheartened if you can't do it. It's not for everybody. I started to do it, and it really helped me. Also, because I can also get away. Because मैं एक ही मील खाता हूँ, so sometimes when I feel like having like you know two biryanis, I'll have two biryanis. I can like the calories get balanced. If you have two biryanis and whole kidney and gulab jamun and veloti kebab, and again you have dinner and you had like you know three eggs for breakfast, then the amount of calories you consume in one day consistently becomes very a large portion. So
does it mean but tell us, I love to know, but have you has it helped you lost weight? Do you feel more energetic, like all that also?
I didn't start doing it to lose weight. I was always quite like a lean, sort of a neutral physique. I could go up and down. I had about three in I had a knee surgery, a reconstructive surgery in my knee, and then after that, about a year later, like I was still not completely recovering from it. My recovery was a bit slow, so I used to have really bad discomfort, like cramping, a lot of cramping and inflammation because of the knee. So I found out from some people who were doing intermittent fasting that you know that it helped with inflammation and things like that, and you generally energy levels go up and it helps you deal with aches and pains and all that. So I got curious, so I started reading about it and finding more stuff online about it. And then I said, I had some time, I had a few months when I wasn't working, so I said maybe I should try it. So I
but it helped you.
Yes, I saw that in the first couple of weeks a lot of my inflammation went away because I used to wear ice packs every day. मतलब ठोकने पे, टांगों पे, पीठ पे हमेशा मैं आइस पैक लगा के बैठता था 2-3 टाइम्स अ डे. सो दैट कंप्लीटली देयर वाज लाइक एन 80% रिडक्शन इन द डिस्कम्फर्ट दैट आई वाज फीलिंग.
ओके, सो इट हेल्प यू.
इट हेल्प मी, या. एंड आई आल्सो आई डिड अदर थिंग्स आल्सो विद इट. इनिशियली थोड़ा कट्टर होके मैंने किया था, लाइक आई कट आउट ऑल द लाइक कट आउट ऑल डेयरी, ऑल व्हीट प्रोडक्ट्स एंड शुगर्स. आई कंप्लीटली कट आउट ऑल दोस थिंग्स. I also reduced my carbs and everything. Then I like my biryanis, no? So I like my rice. So then I had to do some exercise and find the balance.
No, we love you when you say you love the biryanis.
Yeah.
So, but I wanted to, you know, when I was going through your profile, I really wanted to ask you. I think you're a trained fashion designer, right? Yeah. So when did you really come to know that you want to be or you can be an actor? Have you been acting in school, college, or throughout your life, or it suddenly dawned on you?
Yeah, a lot of my regulars are here. So, hello, Prismatic. Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah. And Saurabh is also here. So, hi. Engage.
Oh, hi, Saurabh. Hi. Hi.
Yeah. Versus Versace. Yeah. मेरे चार लोग हैं regular हैं हमेशा. मैं जो भी बात पास करता हूँ मैं online.
Great friends.
I grew up in an environment with like where my mother and father would always take part in a lot of singing and theater. So I was exposed to that. Or growing up in Bangalore, school mein bahut aise, I went to convent school, and not that convent school encouraged like you know dramatics and like arts and all that, but that particular school I was in, they were very encouraged. We would like all the kids used to be like encouraged to do something. Like either singing or take part in theater or drawing, painting, arts and crafts, etc. They used to really encourage us. So I always grew up in that environment, and I enjoyed it from a very young age. I enjoyed being on stage and play different characters and all that. So I think वो हिंदी फिल्मों का कीड़ा भी था बचपन से, क्योंकि घर पे हालांकि मैं साउथ इंडियन हूँ लेकिन हमारे यहाँ हिंदी गाने ही चलते थे वो टाइम पे.
अच्छा.
अभी भी चलते हैं, मतलब माँ बाप हिंदी गानों का शौक था. तो हिंदी गाने कहाँ आते हैं, हिंदी फिल्मों में आते हैं, तो हिंदी फिल्मों का शो बन गया. तो आई इनहेरिटेड दैट लव फॉर हिंदी फिल्म्स थ्रू द म्यूजिक एंड एंड हियर आई एम एंड आई
No, no, I think so. But do you think it's your calling? Matlab, do you feel satisfied, gratified? It's your.
Definitely, it's my calling, and I don't want to say ki, matlab, people who believe in destiny and all those things. Like, you have your own belief systems, and whatever works for you, you should find out and be sincere and truthful to that. But I think I chose to be an actor. Also,
you chose to be an
actor. Yeah, I chose to be an actor very early on. Yes, it was very innocent and it was a fantasy in the beginning when I was young. But then as I grew older, and particularly in my 20s, when I started to have a better understanding of what acting is, what theatre is, uski samajh thodi thodi aayi, so then I think my love for it also changed. It became more about the craft rather than the romanticized idea of what an actor's life is. And I also started actively learning. Like, I also figured that, you know, I have an aptitude, but I have a basic talent, but then there are a lot of things, my skills are very raw, I need to learn. So then I started learning.
So did you learn? It might help some people.
Like doing theater,
on the job.
I didn't have the opportunity to do a lot of workshops and go to theater school. I've done 2 theater workshops in my life.
Okay.
So, one is in यहाँ मुंबई आने के बाद में यहाँ पे इंटेंसिव ड्रामा प्रोग्राम करके 2 हफ्ते का बहुत इंटेंस ड्रामा प्रोग्राम किया मैंने. और मैं बैंगलोर में था तो एमएचओ थिएटर ग्रुप है वहाँ पे, बीएलटी बैंगलोर लिटिल थिएटर, वो समर प्रोग्राम फॉर थिएटर करके स्पॉट समर प्रोग्राम फॉर थिएटर करके एक वर्कशॉप, फ्री वर्कशॉप चलाते थे, बहुत लिमिटेड सीट्स होती थी उसमें, कुछ 20-25 लोग ही लेते थे साथ में. तो समर में जब छुट्टियाँ होती हैं वो, मतलब जो स्कूल कॉलेज से छुट्टियाँ होती हैं, तो वो टाइम पे करवाते थे. So I had already graduated, I was working and all that, and somehow I applied for it and I got a place. I eventually did a lot of plays also for them. So every Sunday for 10 Sundays or 12 Sundays, they would do theatre workshops. That was really great because the people who were teaching over there used to give us a lot of books and notes to read. We used to watch a lot of films and documentaries or actors talking about many things. So wahan se seekha. But it was definitely a choice. I think for me, the way
it's
I
a look choice.
At it, it's a choice that I made, that this is who I'm going to be. And I've been consistently that since a very young age. I've been consistently, like, in my head, an actor.
No, you know, and you are a wonderful actor, if I can say. You know, I'm a movie buff, and you know, I was just watching some of your movies trailers. You know, of course, we all loved you in Ram Leela and hate story. But see, you have such a gentle and a positive demeanor when you talk to. So where do you generate that negative energy? You know, is it as an actor? Because a lot of times, you know, actors also, just if I can say, Sonam Kapoor ko dekh ke lagta happy go lucky hai. And those roles, of course, she does very well. But
yeah.
I'm not sure if she can bring out that level of negativity. So yeah. I'm seeing it. So how is it easy, or like you have to work really hard on that?
It's a lot easier now because I have more experience and I'm more confident of I have a skill set that has been honed also through years.
Honed also, okay.
So then वो ये था ना, बिरयानी और बनाना सीखते हैं तो मतलब पहली बिरयानी अच्छी नहीं बनेगी, लेकिन बनाते बनाते वो आपको, मतलब you don't even have to measure, you know by eye.
Okay.
Like a lot of the biryani maker, so it's like that. But I mean, basically what I'm saying is that it takes practice.
Anything else, it takes practice.
Yes, practice, do it over and over again, over and over again, and then it becomes subconscious for you. A lot of times, like, preparation is also is the experience that you had, like, you know, 10-15 years of experience you had. So wo waise hota hai ki instinctive ho jata hai, jaise Sachin Tendulkar ball marne se pehle sochta nahi hai ki ye shot lagaunga, wo lag jata hai, because that is the years and years of net practice that
years of practice.
Yeah. So it's a little bit like that also. There is active preparation also. Arey, aa gaya. Your abs are pista. Abhimanyu, eat some biryani.
Love Shaitan. People know you for Shaitan.
Yeah. There is Abhimanyu also.
Hi Abhimanyu.
Mat ko dard nahi hota, jinko dard nahi hota. Your friendly neighborhood nikamma, aajkal apne aap ko kehte hain. Unke bade bahut sundar, khoobsurat abs hain. So I'd like to say his abs are pista. it's not so difficult right now, but it's also it also comes from me not wanting to be myself. Like I think my influences were also such that main dekhta tha actors who could transform themselves and do different things, and I also always be fascinated ki are matlab ye interview mein to ye aadmi aise baat kar raha hai lekin role to usne aisa kiya tha. Like exactly that feel. I used to watch a play, I used to see some actors and I'm like जब मैं बात कर रहा हूँ तो यार वो बहुत ही आवाज भी अलग है उनकी, डिमेनर भी अलग है, एनर्जी भी अलग है. सो देन आई स्टार्टेड पेइंग अटेंशन टू द क्राफ्ट दैट इज लाइक यू नो दे क्रिएट द इल्यूजन ऑफ द कैरेक्टर एंड आई एंड दैट बिकेम माय थिंग. आई वाज फैसिनेटेड बाय दैट लाइक टू हाउ आई कैन क्रिएट द इल्यूजन ऑफ बीइंग समबडी एल्स. सो देन दैट बिकम्स योर परस्यूट. सो देन यू ट्राई टू फिगर आउट, यू लर्न फ्रॉम अदर्स और यू ट्राई थिंग्स एंड देन यू डेवलप अ प्रोसेस, यू लर्न प्रोसेसेस, यू होन योर स्किल्स. So it's not that difficult right now to be somebody else with the right amount of time and some preparation. I'm able to easily like channelize that negative energy, as you say. it's just a performance and you channelize it, but you know that that's not you. And that really excites me also to do things which are opposite of me.
No, I think I can see the passion in your body language and your tone. So I think, I read somewhere that people's desire becomes their destination. So it was your desire to be an actor. So everything else comes through that, through observation, yeah. Through honing your skills, everything. Right. Exactly. And now it is your destiny.
I like what you said. That's
No, I think because it's so innate, I think it comes across in your voice and everything, in your passion. I think we all love you. But, you know, if I can use this opportunity for less than half a minute to everyone knows you to say a little bit about Biryani by Kiran safety standards, because a lot of people are very worried right now about food safety.
Yes,
and all that. So I would like to say in Biryani by Kilo, you know, we employ more than 1,000 people. We have around 40 outlets in around 20 cities, Delhi, Bombay, Pune, Ludhiana, Jalandhar, Gurgaon, so many. And it's a very professionally run organization. And we are, if someone goes to Biryani by Kilo website or the safety standards page, you know, we have listed all the safety measures we are taking, you know, world-class measures. I think... you know, the kitchen is sanitized every hour. The delivery bags are sanitized.
You have the WHO guidelines also, na?
All guidelines, everything. All the employees' temperature are put on website before ordering. Anyone can check for that outlet employees' temperatures. And, you know, because a handi is dumb cooked, it's seal packed. It's untouched by hand.
Yeah, so, it was quite a...
Yeah.
A crystal hard seal. Like, I had to, like...
Yes,
it wasn't as if
yes.
fully...
Yes, so it's all and it comes in a tamper-proof sealed bag, so you have to cut it and so it cannot be. And also I like to say, because there are a lot of misconceptions around corona generally in the world also. We have put a lot of FDA studies, FSI studies on our website also. There are no really known cases of corona transmitting through food delivery, because it's a respiratory tract problem. The receptors are in a respiratory tract, not in a digestive tract. And if people are still a little worried, they can always reheat it. So after reheating, the virus cannot survive more than 60, 70 degrees centigrade. So I just wanted to take this opportunity to also, because a lot of people's employment and also the whole ecosystem is dependent on a lot of these things. We have to take, I think, a lot of precautions to come out of this, but while taking them, we also have to learn to live with it for a long time. So misinformation, and you know, it doesn't. So it better be more knowledgeable. So that was my. So I think. But did you check our website before ordering? Were you worried anything?
No, not worried at all. I do order a lot from other places also that I trust, and a lot of people, like you said, are also taking these measures. And it's really, thank you for sharing the information, because I'm sure a lot of people don't know that what measures are being taken. Yeah. And everybody generally, you know, the Indians are a bit careful. Like, in any big time, sometimes a good attitude to have. And as you said, like, you know, there are some doubts. A lot of the preparations that you make are hot preparations that are best served hot. So you can always reheat them, so that will give another added line of safety, where in case you have doubts, you know, something. And I must say that when I received the package, everything was really neatly sealed, and it was very secure. Nothing was leaking anywhere. It's very nicely packed and intact. So when I did, and it was like particularly the handi of biryani, like I said, it wasn't that easy to open. Like I had to slide a knife and slice it. So it was seal packed for freshness, and also it seemed very clean and neat. So I'd just like to put it outside. That was my experience also. Apart from having a lovely, really lovely, wonderful meal this afternoon, I must say that it really looked like it met all the safety standards also that you are trying to put in place.
Yeah, because the safety of all our employees and customers also very important. But there is a lot of misinformation which I wanted to quell also. And you, because, you know, we are all part of a very big ecosystem, and we... Tell us what all are you doing during lockdown? Are you meeting? Are you doing a lot of Zoom meetings with your friends? Are you honing your acting skills? Are you watching a lot of movies?
I'm not watching that many movies, but I end up usually spending more time on YouTube, and I do, like, you know, have extremely long conversations with some people. So that's really good. Video chats or Zoom chats, I think mostly with family.
Are your parents still in Bangalore?
No, they're all over the world actually. Like some of them live in the US. So, and some of them live in Coorg in Karnataka. Some of them live in Bangalore. And so it's also nice to sort of connect with, like, there's also maternal side, paternal side. So, and who
big family.
Yes, big family. So, family mein kisi ka birthday hota hai, toh it's also always nice to sort of like do a Zoom chat and like wish each other, bring in the birthdays and all that. So, that's also interesting, but it's also a lovely time for me to sort of not be distracted and think about things, get to learn things like that, like, you know, dissipate misinformation and rumors, and you always have more time to, if you have some, and I think it's a good idea to everybody to be a bit skeptical about some things, like you not believe everything that you hear, and you just do a little bit of thinking and find out, do a little bit of digging, then you'll find out what exactly is the truth. So I'm doing a lot of that, trying to remain calm. It's tough. I'm sure it's tough for everybody. I am a bit privileged because, you know, I don't have to really struggle that much. Apart from really, like, you know, on my worst day, I'll have to whine out, "Arey, jaadu pocha karna hoga," because the people who work for me are all on paid leaves. So that is the worst problem that I have. And that's really something that's not a problem at all. A lot of people who are worse off. And I think that is the idea for us to all be, you know, put an empathetic foot forward and then try and do your best in whatever you can. You can be helpful. You don't have to necessarily give out crores or organize buses to be able to help people. If you can help somebody have one nice meal, and if you help somebody out, कहते हैं ना जो भी आपसे बनता है उतना आप कर. So, like, we have to really try and keep this this ecosystem going, this relationship that we have with our local stores, with our favorite restaurants, and all those things. Right. As much as possible, we have to keep it going, because that's how we keep helping each other. At least we should try. I don't know kal ko kya hoga. Like, nobody really knew that something like the coronavirus would come and completely throw a spanner in the works. And nobody, no.
Of course,
don't. I mean, there were some, you know, like, people who had said, like, something like this might happen, but then with nobody could have predicted it. With
really? It can be this serious, right? Right.
Can be this serious, and what be the consequences of it? Like,
I think it's very kind and humble for you. I think you said you don't have to, but I'm sure you had your share of struggles. Everyone struggles in their lives. You have reached this stage in your life through your struggles only. And when you said, you know, if we can feed one meal or two meals or do this. So I like to say that, take this opportunity, on biryani by kilo, we have been, since the lockdown happened, we have been, you know, helping as many people with the free meals as we can. And we have a BBK Cares page on our website. So people can even contribute 20 rupees for one meal, free meal to people. So, you know, like, we can all try and do our bit. And because finally, it might be another 2-3 months or 4 months, or I don't know how long. So wherever we can all help. But I think you've reflected a lot. I think you seem like a person who think and reflect. So aapne soch ke kya nishkarsh nikala 2 mahine mein, like, about you, about life, something about yourself.
Kuch bahut sari cheeze aise batane ko nahi hote hain, khud ke bare mein hote hain. I always, ek general thumb rule hai mera ki when you are, and this is something that's I try to do in life. I want to achieve this, and I'd like to share this. When nobody is watching you, when you're all by yourself, जब दिखाने के लिए कुछ नहीं होता है, what do you think of yourself? What is the opinion you have of yourself? So that is who you really are. If you have a good opinion of yourself, that I'm a decent person, then it's okay. And it's a genuine opinion. ऐसा नहीं कि खुद को झूठ बोल रहे हो कि you're lying to yourself that you're a decent person, you're a good person. I think it's very important we have this feeling. So and from time to time you have to keep reassessing that. Like when nobody is there, when you're sitting all by yourself, or just before you like go to bed or something, or you wake up in the morning, like you know, and you.
So can you? Really, so you're saying. So in a way, you're saying, can you live with yourself? Do you like your own company?
Do you like yourself? Like own company की बात नहीं है,
but yourself.
Personalities are different. Some people are more outgoing. Some people are more introverted. But you should try and have a good opinion. And by try, I mean sometimes circumstances will always be against you. But more or less, like you know, averages कहते हैं ना, like 30 दिन में, like 25 दिन में उसे good person. But like you know, one or two days I might have bribed the cop because when a signal to.
You look like a. You sound like a very very conscientious person.
Well, I try. I don't know what. I try to be a decent person. I try to do the right thing, whatever. Right.
And so you have now been involved a lot in Bollywood. So when you do you find the because you're a very conscientious and a very aware person, I can sense that. So when you meet all of them, you think most of the people who are actors also evolve a bit more, so to be able to be someone else. You can like now you meet someone, you know this person is a good actor or not. But can you sense it?
I think with a little bit of experience and observation, you are able to say what is the facade and what is the real person.
What is the facade? Mm-hmm.
Yes. And the nature of the business is such that a lot of people play characters. And I also do it. Like when I do interviews, or something, I play a character because I'm like, you know, I want to be entertaining and I want to enjoy. And sometimes they ask you the same question over and over again. It can be very monotonous. So rather than blame the system, like you say, like, how can I change my viewpoints to be? So you assume a character. So then I joke around and, you know, be a little larger than life and try and make things more interesting also for me to participate in. This is my experience, but other people do it at other levels. And then there are people who are really big stars who can't really step out with people without people bothering them. So they have their own ways of like sort of projecting the movie star and things like that. You get used to it. I'm not particularly critical of it as long as you're not delusional about it. I think somebody like Shah Rukh Khan is a good example where I think he projects a certain character which may not be his true self, but I don't think he's delusional.
As long as you're not delusional, you're playing to the gallery but not being delusional.
I think he knows, I mean he plays Shah Rukh Khan. Like when he's outside, when he's talking to people, I think he plays Shah Rukh Khan. He plays a character which everybody like. He's very charming and all that. But maybe in reality he's a little different, but I also feel that he has no delusions about it. Like he understands who he is. Yeah. But I think sometimes a lot of young people, they suddenly become very prominent, they make a lot of money, and you can see them slightly drift. Here and there, and that it's there. I also know, you know, people who come with like that, you know, the stars in their eyes, and they probably don't have the realistic point of view of like what it is to be an actor and to work and how to handle fame, fortune, money, praise. Sometimes that can really mess with your head. And everybody is nice to you. You go to a restaurant, they'll recognize you, they'll let you sit anywhere. And that can really spoil you because you get used to it. And once you get used to it, you want that everywhere. And that's a bit unrealistic. You know, that's sometimes it's not.
So when did you realize you've become famous? After which movie? When you went out and you knew people know you?
Yeah, I was always famous.
Okay.
But I was very famous in the hospital. Apparently I was a beautiful baby, so
I think I love you for saying that.
I think when my films release, when people recognize you, like people come. I think the first time I realized, actually, which is not related to my film career at all, I was in college and I used to do a lot of dramatics and performances and all that. So I could see people and particularly female attention. And that's also the, like 16, 17 is when you get a lot of that attention. So I was a very shy person.
So not every man gets it. So don't be under this delusion, all men. Maybe you got it.
Oh, I definitely got it. I couldn't handle it very well, I must tell you. Like people may think that, you know, I may have played a Vasu, a Mandar Pongshen hunter, but in reality, maine kuch nahi kiya. I was extremely shy. And I didn't know what to do with all the attention because I used to get a lot of attention. But I was very shy, so and introverted. So, but that's when I first, my college mein bahut famous tha because like I used to do performances and all that. So that's when I realized that, okay, this is what it's like to be famous. Like every day, there'll be like a set of like people, women mostly, actually all of them, would stand in the same place because of my gate se meri entry hoti hai. So it's like a
I think
sometimes I used to change the entry because I just didn't want to see them. Because they'll just say hello, good morning, and they'll smile and they say hi. Yehi hota hai. Aur mere to pasina chhoot raha hai ki main bolun kya unko.
No, you are a really lucky dude, man. I think most people will, but I'm sure. See, you, I think what I can make out by talking to you, you're a very kind soul, you're a very positive person, and a very thoughtful person. I think it comes across in your personality. So it might not only be the looks. I'm sure there are a lot of very chocolate, good looks boys, but it's something in your eyes, smile, everything. I think it's I think something which, and maybe your energy, right? Very positive and conscientious energy. So I've been told that you have a call. So I'm really enjoying talking to you. So if you're 5, 2, 3, 4 minutes, we can talk. But if you have to go, we'll can close it.
No, we can talk 3, 4 minutes. I think there's a shop there. So the lady from the shop downstairs was trying to. So
okay.
I'll call
okay.
her. Okay. Maybe she wants something.
Because, you know, some conversations are interesting. I am finding it interesting talk because I think you're very, very real. I think you've really thought over your life. And I think most people are not able to. So you are I'm sure you're in your 30s or somewhere. But how do you see next 20, 30 years, Bollywood, Hollywood, more movies, some other different meaning, some other things like writing books, some other things, or this is the main course?
Yeah, definitely eating a lot more biryanis, among other things. I don't know. Like, I really haven't thought about it at all.
Okay.
Mainly because I think, as of now, I think I'm having so much fun. And it's pretty much contract mind that I'm enjoying being in this. I'm very grateful also because I think I dreamt about being in this from a really young age. But not many people can say ki, they're actually living the dream. Like, I sometimes really have to pinch myself, you know, ki it's been like six, like on the 10th was like the 9-year anniversary of one of my early films, so my first year. So it's been 9 years since people have been watching my work and appreciating it and giving me love, and it's steadily growing. I can't believe that this has happened, although I wished for such things. I wished for it. I came from Bangalore. Nobody from my family or friends or anybody had anything to do with the entertainment business. My parents were amateur performers. They liked Hindi film music. They could sing and perform and act a little bit. So to have something what you would call as an impossible dream, to be here and actually be a working actor where people actually want you in their films and people appreciate me for my work. And sometimes even people tell me that, you know, I am a source of inspiration. I can't believe that this has happened, and I'm very. I wouldn't say that I'm very satisfied with it. No, there definitely there's more hunger. There's more hunger in me for realities and, you know, to sort of do better in life with
do
my
better.
Work as a person and all that. But at the same time, I'm very fortunate and I'm very grateful, and it's almost magical. I cannot explain this as to how this really happened.
No, I think it's very humble of you. But I think, of course, like you, me, I think if I can say that, we all come from middle class backgrounds. And I think for you, something like this, of course, you know, a lot of people make money, do good things, but to be famous and also to be doing what might be your calling and to be very satisfied in that is and get that much level of validation is, of course, yeah. you know, you have to keep pinching yourself. And also you've been able to keep yourself so humble, so grounded and see the big picture. It's not easy. But do you also think ki nahi ab mujhe hero ke role se chahiye aisa chahiye ya you are happy being a strong character?
I don't particularly think of it the way you said, but I do sometimes look at certain projects from a different lens, as in how much it's interesting to me and also how good it will be for my career. I do use it as a parameter. So, which means that sometimes the length of the role, the billing, what kind of a project, what platform, whether it's a theatrical release. Whatever. So these things also matter. I won't lie to you. Like, I have started paying attention from the past maybe 4 or 5 years, maybe less, three, four years as to the pedigree of the projects. Like, kaun bana raha hai, kyun bana raha hai, the director, how will I get around. So it is important also because I do want to get ahead in my career because that is my business. Right? Hmm. So I want my business also to grow. Like, so my craft is what fuels my business, but then
right.
I need to get ahead there also. So definitely I have to get better at both. My craft has to improve, as me as an actor has to improve, me as a person I have to improve, and my career also has to improve. And sometimes it's just small steps. हमेशा आप लंबी छलांग लगा सकते हैं, कभी कभी एक कदम लगाना पड़ता है, वो छलांग का मौका मिलेगा आपको कहीं पे,
राइट,
बीच में आते हैं वो, सो यू कांट ऑलवेज, सो आई डू लुक एट प्रोजेक्ट्स दैट वे आल्सो, एंड मेनी टाइम्स आई एंड अप नॉट डूइंग प्रोजेक्ट्स आल्सो बिकॉज़ आई फील दैट इट्स बैड फॉर माय करियर.
No, I think your choices make finally in life who you are. And I think you have to make good choices. And
the real talent is in making choices.
Yes, I think you said it right. The talent lies in the choices you make in life. So that's what it is. But I think you're very, very thoughtful, reflective, happy, positive, and, you know, very successful. And it's a pleasure talking to you. And we wish you all the success and keep eating a lot of biryanis and biryani by kilo, biryani kebabs. And
I will. Although there is no service here by biryani by the kilo, but now that I know you, I will.
In Mumbai we have 5 outlets, and after the lockdown we are planning many more. So we should be all over Mumbai, and we have many more cities, and we are doubling. So thank you so much. Any message you would like to send to people during lockdown? Anything, your fans, any new projects, anything you want to say before we leave?
Nothing. I don't want to talk about anything else. I just want to say that I really enjoyed having the food from your place.
Okay.
It was very tasty. It was very different. It was a very new experience for me. And I'd like other people to do that. Like, you know, try out your food and see how they like it. And it's always like interesting to give it a try. And be nice to people. Try and help somebody.
Yes, yes. You always have to be.
In a small way. In whatever way you can. If we're all, I know we're a lot of people, but then if we all do our bit, then we'll be fine.
So,
when the chain is broken, then when somebody doesn't do their job, then overload create.
So, acid test is to have a good opinion of yourself. I'm taking that learning from you today.
When nobody is watching you.
Nobody is watching. Okay, with that caveat. Okay.
What you truthfully think of yourself is who you are. You can have a bad opinion. Like, sometimes if you feel like, I don't think I'm a good person. But that gives you scope to work. That doesn't mean that everything is lost. You can improve. You can really fix those areas where you feel that you don't like yourself.
So I think you are anti-delusional. Most people, you know, whether you see, okay, this person is delusional. I think you are anti-delusional. But having said that,
I'm so good that I can be delusional whenever I want to be.
No, I think you can create delusions. You're not delusional about yourself. You can create delusions. That's what I encourage about. Wonderful talking to you. Make my day. And thank you so much. Stay positive. Stay happy. And wish you a lot of success. Stay safe. Bye.
Much more fun than talking to journalists.
Yes. Bye, Gulshan. Bye.